I've got a very interesting Acura TSP on how a decoupler pulley solved a steering noise problem. We're going to find out what it is next.
This video is sponsored by Lightens, manufacturers of the original OAD pulley. Visit lightensaftermarket.com for more information.
Acura TSP 14039 is very interesting. It describes a shutter or a moan sound coming from the engine bay when the customer is turning at low speeds. What's the solution? Well, it's to retrofit the solid pulley with a decoupler pulley. When the customer is, let's say, parking in a parking lot and they're moving the steering back and forth, there is a lot of stress on the drive belt itself. The drive belt has to exert a lot of force on that power steering pump, and it's also generating a lot of vibration too. The decoupler pulley, well, it can help to absorb some of that vibration and changes in belt speed, and it cures the noise problem. This may only be for 3 years of the Acura MDX, but this applies to all vehicles if you really think about it. If a decoupler pulley on a vehicle is malfunctioning, you're going to get a lot of belt noise and possibly sounds at low speeds when the customer's turning and there's a lot of stress on the power steering pump. I'm Andrew Markell. Thank you very much.